proposing, the Biden administration has announced a new initiative called Test and Treat. And it plans to launch one-stop shops at pharmacies like this where patients can come in and get tested. If they test positive for COVID, they will be given antivirals right there on the spot at the pharmacy. I talked to some local doctors who